Today's product development teams face expanding workloads and more pressure to innovate, all while maintaining the highest quality standards. This is driving the need for increased testing throughput and efficiency to reduce time to market and get qualified product out the door. The importance of testing cannot be overstated, especially in highly regulated industries where the cost of product failure can be significant. To avoid testing becoming a bottleneck to innovation or on-time product shipment, many labs are turning to automation, such as the automated XY stage. This semi-automated add-on for universal testing systems can help dramatically increase throughput and efficiency in your lab by automating much of the testing process. In the case of vial testing, we 3D printed a custom fixture that can hold up to 36 vials. This fixture mounts to our automated XY stage. Bluehill Universal is used to program a simple grid sequence to identify the 36 test locations. This sequence is stored in the test method, prompting the XY stage to move to the next location before performing an identical compression residual seal force test on each vial in our batch. After loading the specimens and starting the test, the operator is free to walk away and focus on other important tasks, such as preparing the next batch of specimens, working on reports, or performing tests on other machines. In this example, it took 23 minutes to complete testing on all 36 vials. By comparison, it took 42 minutes to manually test all 36 specimens individually, and the operator had to stay by the testing system the entire time. For labs stretched thin by a limited number of operators or increasing workloads, an automated XY stage can make a big difference to not only efficiency, but also repeatability. To learn more, request a demo at instron.com.